Good morning. Here we go again. Afternoon session today out in Matlacha. It was very cold this morning. It was in the mid-50s this morning. Very low tide. So now we got an incoming tide from here till about, I'll probably fish till like 4 or 5 o'clock depending on how it goes out here when it starts getting cold. But the highs today is 65, I think is the high. So a little chilly. That's why I'm wearing sweatpants and a sweater. But we'll get them today. Maybe we'll run into some sheep's head, but really looking for some reds. That's it. See you guys in a little bit.
All right, what you guys don't see is there is definitely some structure on the bottom here. So I'm just keeping the jig head right above the structure, bouncing it off the bottom. A lot of the mistakes I see people is they cast it and they start reeling it back right away. You start doing that, you're really only putting that bait at about 2 feet instead of, in this case, 5 or 6 feet is where it should be bouncing off the bottom. So knowing the depth in the area so you're in the correct strike zone is important.
Trout guys, that's a keeper. Keeper. No, that's another keeper trout. Sheep's head, he's too small. That's the target species, guys. Sheep's head, way too small. Yes, sir. They're here. Oh. Trout. Snook. Snooky. Snook, guys. Hit it. Come on. Come on. Big fucking snook in there, guy. Big, huge snook in there. Just trying to get him out. Thank you. whatever he was going for. What is happening? Just kidding, guys. I just thought I'd give you guys the hand like all the YouTubers do. Nothing much going on back in the back country. The water conditions are not very good to go fish back there. There's stuff on the lake. There's stuff on the surface. There's stuff in the bottom and in the middle and the medium too. So it's very tough to fish those conditions right now. I'm gonna head back over here and see if I can get into some of these sheep's head with the rest of the shrimp and see who else is hanging out over there. I already got a slam just hanging out at the ruins, as I call them, the Matlacha ruins. And that's it. I gotta figure out what's going on with this charger. I think something's going on with the batteries or the charger. I've charged this thing to the max twice now, and it's not holding a charge completely. Something's going on. So go back to the house and troubleshoot that today and see if I can't fix this. So all right, guys, we'll see you guys in a little bit. What is going on here? keeper. Thank you. 4. I'm done today. Got a slam today. That was unexpected. I literally came out with some frozen shrimp. I wanted to find some sheep's head, see if I can find a couple keepers. Found them. They weren't keepers. They were there though. There are definitely some keepers. I saw some black drum as well in there. But successful day as far as I'm concerned. So if you're new into this area, Southwest Florida, and you want to just learn how to catch some fish out here, give us a call at 941-999-1365. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys soon. That's a needlefish. Just stay away from his mouth. A lot of teeth. And your hand's gonna smell awesome now. Smell them. They smell like way different than anything else.
Really?
Yeah.